Let's go, boys. Two wins, so we're through. Who's the one without music? Actually, 3-0. Lisa is having problems with the connection. And then Chivas and Texas are playing the Farmers League. Yeah, he doesn't need to attack, he just defend. There are plenty of people to attack. Fucking sand. Let's go, boys. Just don't sleep in turnovers. Load up and send. You know, there's something called AC. You should look into it, Pri. Hey, do you check when they're doing another one? Get him, boys.
Well, the last game was a draw. That got them the point for that. They want to win this one and get the three.
Yeah, I mean, there were some positive aspects from that draw, but didn't take the chances when they came.
Garcia, he's coming forward with some danger. Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Garcia, Aquino, trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Blanco. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Garcia, Blanco. Well, here comes the support. That's super feet there from the player.
And those feet move so quickly.
Garcia. This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here. A bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. That out well read. Banks. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from
this
their point
the
of view.
Away
on the move and able to cut out the pass. Strong, fair challenge. Pulls out for a throw though. Ray. Van Dijk, Blanco, and it will be a free kick here.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to block it, the guy. I'm gonna try to block him.
Two of them involved here. So that will be the goalkeeper's ball. That's a free kick.
Got a yellow.
Well, that's a booking for a player who will now have to be careful. He's such a good goal scorer. They want him to just mind himself for the rest of the game so he stays on the pitch.
Yeah, I mean, that's what you call a striker's challenge. He's not one of life's natural tacklers. You saw it there.
David. Aquino. And it's gone out for a throw. David. Hernandez. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Blanco. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Excellent control in a tight area.
I'll be careful.
It's a very good interception. And they've got a man out wide. Trying to spread a pass through, but not successful.
sloppy work, really. Oh, he's playing it back to the goalkeeper. David. Garcia.
I got you.
Opportunity in a wider area. Nice interplay between the two of them.
Get in.
Sure, man. Well done.
And they've opened the scoring now.
Well done.
So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal. And it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Captain's input there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Wonderful work. Oh, he's very angry that he's lost the ball when he had it. Trying to turn over the play here. Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick. Right.
I think he'd love to shoot, but he can't from this angle. Gotta get a good ball into the box.
Tried to catch him out with a short free kick. Garcia, good pressure in midfield, and it's crafting the through pass.
Oh, my God.
Just a little too eagerly then.
He could give the defender a yard, you know, and still get there.
Nice wrist.
One back very quickly. Blanco guiding it through the defenders. All peters out rather for them. Shots on here.
Try.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Garcia. Blanco. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going. Read it. Hendrick. Benjamin. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Can find some space here on the flanks. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
The fourth whistle is indicated will be a minimum of
2 minutes.
Good challenge.
David.
There we go.
Good distance for the clearance then. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. They might have played him in here. Incisive pass.
Get in, boys. Look at Chris, Ray Connor.
They've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see. Just wide and deep. Half time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break. They always say, you've got to score when you're on top. They've been on top and they have scored.
Yeah, I think the manager's message in that just...
Sound good, Matt?
Everything set for the second half. Blanco. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. On the attack with real gusto a moment or two ago, but it rather left them dismayed in the end. Hernandez. Routine nice. For the keeper. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. David. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Very important piece of defending with the interception there. Garcia. Blanco. Hendrick. Pleasing on the eye. And no great risk at
make run smoky.
In their own half. And they are winning the match, of course. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Oh.
The opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas. And they couldn't find the play that they were trying to pick out. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Hernandez.
Easy.
The shit. Ball
belongs to the goalkeeper. Neatly intercepted. Past his man. Ray. That's a brilliant goal. Well taken. Well, he's not far out. Got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was. Off we go again, 2-1. Cleared away by the defender. Hendrick. Throw in coming up. Banks.
Rin.
That's hit the button. Gonna tie his luck. Well, I thought it was in, Alan. Off the line.
He didn't give up. That's the great thing. He did not give up on it and got back just in time. Oh, what a moment that was. What a wonderful effort hitting the woodwork. Just inches away.
David. Blanco. Banks. Hendrick, Benjamin, he's got it away, quick-witted, and quick in his movement too, to intercept there, 20 minutes of the 90 still to play, and it's a free kick that the referee has decided to award. That in. Defended well. Aquino. Hernandez. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Keep.
Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Cut out the pass.
Good, well done. Oh, you're off. Try.
Too early, offside.
Hold the
Well, this is fascinating, and the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start celebrating too quickly and that the players feel they've won the game before they actually have.
David. And the referee says, free kick.
Oh, Oslo, I didn't touch him.
Pace on this. Can't really shoot. Put away for those teammates.
I got money, yeah.
He's gone short with it.
Yeah, nice.
Ray.
And a go!
So good.
Grabs here.
Flushing.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. David. Garcia. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close.
Oh, my God.
And they've spread it out wide here. Oh, an important interception, that.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of
delivered into the box.
Nice.
And they get it away.
Stay tight, stay tight.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Right idea.
No, no.
Manufacture the pass. And it's come to an end here with the final whistle. Well, that's a very important win for them. They've still got a lot of work to do, Adam, but at least that's 3 points in the right direction.
Yeah, I mean, they've pulled that one out of nowhere because their form has been very concerning, but that'll give them a lot of hope for the future.
Let's go, we got it. Yo, that double post shit, man. Thank you. No, no. It looks like they're going like the same again, 4-2-3-1. Yeah. Send it. Let's go, boys.
Mm-hmm. Quite a disappointing draw last time, Alan, wasn't it? But they'll definitely be up for a victory if they can get one today.
We shouldn't have spoken quite a bit since that match. Where they went wrong, where they could have done better. But they created enough chances for me.
Hendry. Van Dijk. Blanco. Gone for the ball.
Nice.
Now that's a throw.
Eesh.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Yeah, you won it.
Blanco. Sure, it's a goal kick.
That was a alley-oop. Mark up again. A foul.
Well, it's a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket.
Go there, Gunner.
Away by the defender. It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw. Gone out for a defensive clearance there. Aquino. David. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Sloppy work, really. Referee's not going to like that one. It's yellow. And the referee showing no early mercy here.
Yeah, not an ideal one, that, for the player. He'll have to be careful with his challenges now.
Reaching for it a little bit with the header, and that's the expected result.
Therese.
Back to the training ground, I think.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top.
Pen.
It's gone for a corner. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. And then it goes towards the...
Get in!
Oh, it's a brilliant goal!
Shit, man.
And it was worth the wait. He's taken the chance very stylishly indeed.
Great ball, dude.
And it's given them advantage at last. They've worked hard to get it. And goodness me, they're celebrating it. So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Let's go.
David. Aquino.
White.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. David. Doing well to keep the ball. Defended well. Fernandez. Chance to get the ball in the box. Excellent header, millimetres away from scoring, really.
I think he thought he had scored, and maybe the keeper did too.
Aquino. First touch was poor. And that's going to be a free kick. Tackle there has led to a throw. Aquino. David. Garcia.
Now
they've got the ball. What are they going to do
with
it? And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. David. And the assistant signals for the throw. Cleared the danger. Maybe the cross.
Ah, he's a danger.
Stopping the pass, getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
Dawn fans can't believe it. Can they? Fully expected the ref to point to the spot there.
Hendrick. Threading it through. Now the possibility for a cross.
Oh, good
now ball. They've got a corner on the attack again. The team that's leading by one goal. Time wasting, Alan, do you think, from the away team here? They've got a win perhaps in their sights now if they do well, but other ways of seeing it. Shots on here.
Try.
Corner given.
Oh, they're tackling me.
Here comes the corner. Quick dog. A try one now. Oh, no no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. David. Crisp defending there.
Nice.
Garcia. Rey.
Has a go here.
It was an easy save. Because he was able to plot the path of the ball all the way into his hands. They can't keep it on the pitch. He's gone out for a throw. Garcia. Hendry. Banks. Blanco. Will be a free kick here.
Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
Two of them involved here. Here's a chance to whip it in. And it's the tackle that stops the attack here. Pressure to absorb high up the pitch.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum
of control. He'll be getting in trouble for that.
He went to cross.
Decision for this referee. There'll be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away. And out it came.
And he could get away here.
Come on, Oscar.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Van Dijk. Blanco. Benjamin. Just working away to try and find an opening. Good defensive clearance there. Well, the referee is
right, come on, let's go, let's go.
At 1-1. So that is half time. The score's level. Final thoughts from Alan.
Well, the
well, let's go, let's go. We got this.
The referee's happy and the second half gets underway.
Oops.
He's got some room out here in the wide position. Defended well. Throw in now. It's a good cross.
Nice.
Well, that's good defending.
Good to go.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. It goes out wide again. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. Well, they're doing their marking properly at the corner here.
I got money back, boss.
Corner played into the middle. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. There's a target at the front post. Keeper's done very well here. And they get it away. Throw in here. able to cut that out. And the referee seeing that as a foul. It is a free kick. Up.
Hey, they tackled me, look. They dropped me. So that's a forfeit. Yeah. Made a 55.
You feel here, Alan, that the home team would take a draw. Incisive pass. Cleared away by the defender. Blanco treads it through. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Hernandez. Rey. Chance of the counter-attack there. Was just stopped in the nick of time. Can really get at the opposition here. That's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Chance for the corner. A short corner. Good defensive clearance there. And this is going to be a throw. David Garcia. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
To try to control the ball a little bit.
David. It's gone out for a throw.
Watch out, big guy in the box, Rizzi. Control the ball,
trying to get it wide.
Keep the ball.
It was a good idea, but he couldn't find this supporting player.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
He has cleared it well. And there's the interception. Too much pressure for the opposition, who've lost the ball. Hernandez. Throw has literally tossed possession away. Good vision to be able to switch the play there.
Trying to divert it in.
Don't miss you, and you're soft.
Corner's taken.
Oh,
that's good defending. Now the possibility for a cross. A throw.
Nice.
Good reading of the play by the defender. Garcia.
Huh?
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Oh, what a chance that was, and what an important interception.
The value of anticipation from the defender there. Brilliant from him.
10 minutes left of regular time. Blanco. excellent vision. In on the goalkeeper.
It's a fine tackle, but it hasn't cleared the
danger. Unlucky, man.
That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go.
That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition.
Hernandez. David. Ray.
Let's fly!
Block.
It's a very important corner now. Let's see what they can do.
Aris is getting there.
Decided to take a short corner this time. Could get his cross in now. Looking for teammates in the middle. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. And look at him, whacking the ball upfield once more.
There we go.
Run. One leg to win.
Well, the clock is ticking on. 2 minutes of play left. Be in trouble.
The referee has indicated,
well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on.
Minimum of 3 minutes.
Well, they sense the chance to win it now. Bright idea.
It's a yellow.
Free kick given. Oh, a yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
That's our one. Our one.
Hernandez. Aquino. Ray. David. It's a good cross.
That's a win.
Because in the end, man will go
down.
That's
a win, boys.
Well, there it is. 90 minutes up.
Oof.